Friday night when I saw Vermont take a two-goal lead. I thought, uh-oh, here we go again.
Wrap around and a score for UMass. And there is the first goal. It's Mario Ferraro. After an initial pad save made by Lekas, Ferraro spinning the net, tucks it in on the forehand on a goal in game two. Up ice, his line mate Suter gets around one, closing in, fires and scores. UMass makes it 2-0. That was one of our keys to the game, protecting the outside of the ice. Coughlin spins it inside. Catamounts try to break it out, and here's Privatera getting past Chukarov. Privatera right side, fires on goal and a save, Wisho. UMass can't get it out. Right goal line, it's Blondley looking to center, and Puffer one times wide. Rebound, score! It's no more than the Catamounts deserve. After several shifts in the offensive zone, it's Matt O'Donnell with his eighth goal of the season. And less than five into the second period, it's a one-goal game in game three. It's high slot, it is Albrecht dangling in alone on goal and scores! Austin Albrecht, second goal in as many games. Who won last night's game, nearly gives it away, wrists it on Suter, and a chest save, Lekas. Laganov right wing toward the dot, wrister on, glove save, Lekas. Laganov trying to go into the upper right corner. Stick lift for Leonard. Space to the far wing. Dangles to his inside, to his backhand, and scores! UMass, for the first time in more than a decade, has won a playoff series. They win game three in convincing fashion, 5-1.
Our club, again, it's just the hard part to swallow is we just didn't play very well tonight. And that was really started in the first period. Defensemen looked really unsettled and got beat wide and struggled with the speed all night. We just couldn't make plays. And I thought we kind of got it back when we made it 2-1. And then just the third goal was kind of the one that sunk us a little bit. We did have a great scoring chance, a couple really good shifts when it was 3-1 right away, and almost got it back to within one. But after that, I thought they played really smart and were chasing the game and obviously continued to make some mistakes that ended up in the back of our net. So proud of our team. We certainly had a very difficult season, especially the first half, with a very young club, and I thought a lot of our guys got better, developed very well, and certainly looking forward to the future with this group.